Number four for your legs. Ashley's gonna do a goblet squat. She's gonna keep her feet wide. And toes out just a little more. And go all the way down, all the way up. She's gonna squeeze the inner thigh. Okay? Good. You can bear your feet a little more, so put your feet even wider. And toes out just a little bit. And even tire your thighs a little more. So she's gonna do a goblet squat. Two. And now she's gonna do a pulsing plie. So she's gonna switch her hands. Feet out even wider, toes out, toes in, and go down, and don't come all the way up. Ready? Right there. One, two, three. Head up. Four, five, six. This is really good. Five, seven, eight, nine, eight, and ten. Now what we're going to do is we're going to do a pulsing lunge. So, face that way, Ashley. Go like this. Get this one back. You're going to bring your hands up here like this. Go all the way down and pulse about half an inch off the ground. Notice how she's pulsing, she's pushing off her heel. Okay, three, two, again, the numbers will change on the program. Okay, just do eight, go ahead, one. Notice how you get a good base, don't put the foot behind, one it out here, right in front of your hips. Your hips are lined up, and good. Now face that way so they can see. Get this foot back, like this, and we're gonna go pulse. Notice how that knee drives you down. What you don't want to do is you don't want to drive that knee over the top. Again, hands are up. Good. And jump and squat. Let's have it going down. One. Going all the way down. Squat. Push off your toes. Three. Good. Four. And five. Really powering off that glute and legs.